This is going to be a completely different experience. We talked in 2016 about how you wanted to get lots of pictures and really enjoy yourself at the village, whatever opportunities that you got, and at the closing ceremonies. Those opportunities are going to be a little different, maybe few and far between this time around.
For sure. We won't be able to like travel, you know, outside of the village, even inside of the village. There'll be very strict guidelines, but I'm still looking forward to a few innovative things. Like I once read an article that they were going to have like robots or something in the village, like cleaning everything, or that the beds are going to be like 100%, you know, recyclable or made out of wood. Like Tokyo is always ingenious. They have so much technology. So as much as we're missing out on, you know, there's still so much to look forward to. And bottom line is we want these games to happen. And as long as I get there and I compete, I'll be happy.